Sarah from Jersey City says, what was it like to be cradled by the Jonas Brothers? Now, I don't know if you've ever seen the Jonas Brothers, but their arms are like pythons, but pythons that maybe you'd like to give you a big kiss in the middle of the night. Like pythons you wouldn't mind giving you a lick or wrapping around you and squeezing you so tight that you can't breathe and some sort of asphyxiation nonsense. But it was lovely. It was probably everything I've ever dreamed of and more. And I think a lot of people might think that I asked to be cradled in the arms of Jonas Brothers. But what it was we were getting a picture, and it was actually Nick who said, I think we have to hold you. And I said, Nick, I tried to play it cool, but I said, yeah, that'd be funny. But I actually said, Nick, that would be the greatest thing ever. Thank you so much. That's what I actually said. To answer your question, it was better than being born.